years old, I kinda wet the bed. My stepdad came in and nearly beat me to death. All bruised and broken, I was lonely and scared. My mom, she was working, there was nobody there. My nana showed up, she was super protective. Had a tear in her eye, she saw how I was neglected. The crazy part about it, she's a straight up detective. But you never would've guessed it, how she cooked you with breakfast. 3 weeks later, she had him locked in a cell. Now I'm 7 years old with a story to tell. Singing,
I'm gonna let it go. Forgiveness is something we gotta know. Cause if you hold on forever, it'll hurt your soul. That's why I'm learning how to let it go. That's why I'm learning how to let it go.
Now middle school's here, a new chapter in life. New stepdad too, made my mom and his wife. Got new problems now, like trying to fit in, getting looked down on just because of your skin. It's bad enough, I can't afford them clothes. Got high waters on, but holes in my soles. But that's the type of stuff to put a hole in your soul. But I'm gonna
let it go. Forgiveness is something we got.